daughter will basically do a art craft, which we usually do with stuffs being at home. Nida, so what are we making? A bag.
Yes.
Okay. So what we did is we took a normal A4 size color paper, and that's blue in color, red in color, pink in color, and yellow in color. So what I have done is basically we folded the paper, okay, with two sides folds, half sides folds, and made it like this. So it looks like a bag, right? Now we basically will decorate it. So what we have done is we have cut two small yellow color papers, okay, like this, which we will be sticking here.
Wait.
Okay. So it becomes like a pocket where you can keep your stuffs.